An introduction to Siriation.
Hello friends, I am the parrot. Welcome to this lesson. Let us see what you will learn in this chapter. We are going to learn what is the order of objects and how to arrange objects in an order based on their characteristics. It's morning time and Chotu has just woken up. He gets up and brushes his teeth first. Then he takes bath. After taking bath, he gets ready for school. Then he eats breakfast and drinks milk. This is the order of Chotu's morning activities. This means every morning he does these activities one after the other in this order. So come on children, now take a paper and one by one write down all the activities you do after waking up in the morning and before leaving home for school. First, write the first activity you do after waking up in the morning. Then write down the next activity you do and so on. And write all the activities you do at home before leaving for your school. This is the order of your activities. Does the order of your activities matches Chotu's order of activities? Do you know that just like Chotu and your daily activities are in the same order? Similarly, different objects or individuals can also be arranged in an order. To understand this better, let us see the balls placed on the table of Chotu's house. Starting from the left, first is the largest bowl in which fruits are kept. Then a smaller bowl is kept in which Chotu's mother serves curry. And finally, the smallest bowl is kept in which Chotu eats his food. This means, based on their size, these three bowls are arranged in the order from the biggest to the smallest. In this way, objects can be arranged in an order based on any of their characteristics. This process is called seriation. Children, do you also have such bowls of different sizes at home? Can you arrange them in an order based on their size? Now, after eating his morning breakfast and drinking milk, Chotu leaves for school. On the way, he sees a lemonade vendor. The lemonade vendor has three different size of glasses: a small glass, a medium-sized glass, and a large glass. So, children, can we say that all three glasses are placed in an order? Yes. You guys are absolutely correct. Like the bowls, these glasses are also placed in an order. Starting from the left, the smallest glass is kept first, followed by the medium-sized glass, and at the end, the largest glass is kept. This means that all the three glasses, depending on their size, are placed in an order from small to large size. Do you understand? Chotu gets tempted and asks the lemonade vendor for a small glass of lemonade. Then he quickly drinks lemonade and leaves for school. So children, that is all for today. In this video, we have learned what is the order of objects, how objects are arranged in order from largest to smallest or smallest to largest depending on their characteristics. And this process of arranging objects in order is called the seriation. In the next video, we will see some more examples of seriation. Till then, you should definitely practice arranging the objects around you in different types of order based on their characteristics. Bye, friends!